Shine by Candy Gourlay is about a girl called Rosa who has the calm. The calm is a rare disease that means she has to stay hidden away. The people of Mirazol believe that if you have the calm, you are a monster. So Rosa stays shut up in her room, waiting for a glimpse of her mother's ghost. But all isn't as it seems. Shine isn't a ghost story, but it is haunting.
People Call Rose Under Fire a companion novel to Elizabeth Wein's award-winning codename Verity, but it can be read as a standalone. Rose gets shot down on a routine flying mission and finds herself witnessing the horrors of a Nazi concentration camp. Elizabeth Wein never sugarcoats this powerful narrative, and we find ourselves growing up fast alongside our heroine. Powerful, complex, and unflinching.
If you don't know who you are. Fractured by Teri Terry blew me away. This science fiction dystopian thriller has everything. Kyla was slated, but she is determined to find out who she is. This book takes conspiracy theories to a whole new level. Make sure you have a copy of Shattered, the third in the trilogy, because you're definitely going to want to read it.